This is that van which rolled over late this afternoon on the turnpike in Fort Pierce. The people inside are from Atlanta. They were headed to a church event. Whitney Burbank, live with exclusive details from Lawnwood Medical Center, where the victims were taken. Whitney?
Todd, Tiffany, I spoke to the pastor on the phone, and he tells me that 19 people, nearly half of his Atlanta congregation, he says they are in this hospital tonight. He tells me that they were on their way to Fort Lauderdale on a mission trip when this crash happened. Car parts littered Florida's turnpike, along with tiny scraps of paper like this. Flyers for restoration ministries in Atlanta. The Georgia church group was traveling to South Florida when Pastor Vincent Jones got an unexpected call from the road. When he answered, he heard only screams.
Screaming and hollering, and I couldn't understand what was going on because they were so frantic.
While Jones was back in Atlanta, nearly half of his church was being rushed to the hospital. Just before 5 p.m. Tuesday night, their van flipped 2 miles north of the Okeechobee Road exit.
Rear left, which would be the rear passenger side tire, suffered a tire failure. The driver lost control and the van overturned.
Jones calls this a test of faith and urges his congregation to stay strong.
By the grace of God, thank you, Jesus, that everybody's alive and everybody's going to be okay.
The pastor tells me that 2 people are in critical condition, but he says that everyone is expected to survive. He says it's a blessing. For now, we're live in Fort Pierce. Whitney Burbank, WPBF 25 News.
We certainly do hope they're okay. Whitney, thank you.